Well, in Barstow, a wedding party turned into a brawl after police responded to a noise complaint.
This is my wedding.
According to TMZ, a number of the guests were trained MMA fighters, and two of them were wrestling when police arrived. Officers then tried to break up the wrestling, allegedly tasing one of the men and even the pregnant bride. Video also shows one of the officers punching a suspect. Three people were arrested, and the Barstow Police Department now has opened a use of force investigation.